In addition to Adobe After Effects interoperability, 3ds Max 2013 also has the ability to take your slate compositing view setups and save them as PSD files that are directly compatible with Adobe Photoshop. This minimizes repetitive layer setup work in Photoshop and makes changes or additions to your 2D workflows more iterative.